So welcome back to a new video, fans. Today we are going to talk about how to unpair headphones in Motorola phone. Guys, you want to unpair, so you can unpair. In this video, guys, we will talk about how to unpair it. So before starting video, fans, I want to tell you, if you're new in my channel and you are watching my video first time, so first of all go and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon and like my videos. Sorry, fans. So first of all, fans, open your phone setting. So we will on our phone setting. Then guys, connected device, and guys, you want to unpair this headphone, so guys, you can unpair. So guys, after guys, you can see this option, so I will click here. Then guys, you can see forget and disconnect. So guys, you want to unpair, so guys, you will have to click on forget, and then guys, forget it. So guys, your headphone will unpair. So I hope, friends, you have understood how to unpair headphone in Motorola phone. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching my video, guys. Now we will move to the next video with new topic. If you want, guys, please go and like my video, subscribe my channel.